Your father, he loves you, but he doesn't like you. And why should he, huh? Ever since you were born, he's had less money, less sex, less time, less stuff. You eat his food, you wear his clothes, you don't give him his messages, and look, you're his son. You suck. Stop sucking. My hot rod business is showing a profit. Hell, I haven't sucked for 4 or 5 months in a row. But what good is that if my father won't acknowledge my total lack of suck? So I'm gonna take him to the Bahamas on me. Then he'll realize I'm a man and I deserve his respect. And if he doesn't realize that, well, the manslaughter laws aren't as tough in the Bahamas, which is why they call it paradise. Hey, Dad, it's 8:30 in the morning. Come on. There's more to the Bahamas than crooked casinos and secondhand cancer. Let's go outside and see amazing things, like outside.
I can see outside back home. Here, I want to see a 9.
Jack, play a bus.
Good. All right, good. Because we got deep sea fishing at 10, parasailing at 2. Oh, and there was this guy. He offered to let us hunt and kill him for $100. Let's go. I hear he's fast.
King, play a bus again.
Get the hell away from me. You are bad luck.
What?
Good. Go buy yourself some lunch, huh? I'll be done in about 3 days.
Oh, come on. Dad, there's women on the beach you haven't even divorced yet. Come on.
Are you or are you not gonna leave me alone?
No. I'm not. We're bonding.
Security! This man just stole from me. He's got my $25 chip in his pocket.
What?
And he threatened to hunt and kill a native.
Whoa, 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 whoa. That's a lie. I did not threaten to hunt and kill a native. I made a reservation to hunt and kill a native. I have a receipt. Ow, ow! I want to speak to the embassy! No. I dragged his wrinkly butt all the way to the Caribbean and he just ignores me? Well, I'm not giving him his buffet coupons.
Honey, honey, look at him. Look at him. Smoking and drinking, losing all his money. He's in heaven.
No, no. Wakeboarding, you know, deep sea fishing, jet skiing around drug smuggling boats, making siren noises. That's heaven.
You want him to have your kind of fun. Why don't you try having his kind of fun?
You want me to rip myself a new one?
Christopher, you're just like him.
What? No way.
Yeah, you know how he always wants people to do things for him? Well, when you want him to do things with you, you are just being him. What you need to do is be you and go and do something with him.
Am I me or am I him?
Okay. He raised you to be him, but what you need to do is stop being him and just...
I get it.
Go and be his buddy. He won't think of you as a screw-up, and he'll treat you like his other buddies.
So he'll steal my lawnmower and pee in my sink?
But you'll be buddies.
No. Dad always treated his friends better than he treated family. Hell, Dad treated his car better than he treated family. Yeah, car does what you tell it to. Car doesn't talk back. Oh, yeah, man. Well, a car doesn't spend an entire day at the mall searching for a Father's Day gift. Oh, crap. I forgot Father's Day.
I can't. I've got to go get some beer.
legs, you silly bastard. I love you.
Dad, Dad, are you okay?
You suck.
Hey, big bro, it's parasailing time. Time to fly like a giant prehistoric David Dactyl. Scream! Scream!
Sorry.
Don't scream. Hey, I'm going spelunking. You want to go spelunking? Anyone for spelunking? All aboard for spelunking.
Don't say that word again. You make it sound dirty.
Guys, he's not going anywhere. He's going to bond with Papatitis.
I want to bond with Dad, but I want to go parasailing. I'm in a quandary. I want to bond with Mr. Titus, too. Hey, maybe he wants to go spelunk.
Cave Explorer.
Thank you.
Well, I'm off to buy a canary.
I'm going to go parasailing. But if somebody spits on you, I was at the movies.
Come on. No, no, no. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, what are you waiting for? He's not gonna bite you.
'89. He was drunk. Said he thought it was pancakes.
Okay, well, get over there before he gets drunk. Go!
22. Tear bust.
Damn it. The wussy must be here.
Hey, Pop. Yeah. I would like 10 exceedingly lucky $5 chips.
It's a $100 table.
I'd like half a chip.
I thought you and your brother were going parasailing. Go get tangled in some power lines. Carter.
22. Bust.
Damn it!
I'm leaving!
Christopher, Christopher, sit down. What is wrong with you? Hey, look at this. Couple of studs on the town. Play poker.
It's not poker. Do you live in America?
Blackjack.
Ah, that's the name of the game. Let it ride. First time a black man ever gave me money.
Dad, we're on an island. We can't run away.
That's funny. I'll have to tell my brother in customs. Blackjack.
Yes, sir! You out! You stay. You have the luck of the Irish, without the dead liver and the broken knuckles. What? I'm 1/16th Irish?
My father's very superstitious. He once broke up with a black woman because her name was Cat.
Damn it. Hey, don't leave that open in the house. It's bad luck.
It's bad luck, Shop.
I was lucky.
No, forget it. She's my good luck charm, Dad. You can't have her.
Well, if she's your good luck charm, how come you need a cosigner to buy a jacket?
Okay, ha-ha, fine. With the Papatitis, I will stick around and be your good luck charm, but you have to treat Christopher with the respect that he deserves.
Well, I have been. Hit me.
Oh, I'll hit him.
Honey, honey! Fine, we're leaving.
Good.
Her bust.
Oh, all right, all right. Wait. I'll be nice to the wussy. Son. My son. Fruit of my revenge sex.
Dad?
All right. Fruit of my broken condom.
Oh. Papa. Titus, that's not how friends talk to each other.
Yes, it is. I call Bob Marshall a fat mound of goo, and he just loves it.
Sit down.
No.
Sit down.
Right. But this is not going to work.
Yes, it is. Just be his big fat mound of goo.
Check out the cans on her.
Check out the cans.
No.
Do it.
No, I do not check out strange cans.
Honey, this isn't a test. Just be his buddy.
Yeah, Dad, the cans. Yeah, those are some Candyman cans.
There you go.
Candyman cans, that's a good one.
Backyard ain't bad either, huh? Oh,
I bet I could pitch a tent there for about 20 minutes.
Hey, make it 25, you can bring a buddy. Hey, how's it going, sugar? Yeah, hey, listen, you and I chop some wood.
Okay, that's enough.
Hey, you cannot do that with the old ball and chain around.
Yeah, you know how first wives are.
We're not even married yet.
Yakety yak yak yak.
Wait till you've been with him for 10 years. It won't even sound that good.
Yeah, like it's gonna last 10 years.
Oh, that is a good one, buddy.
Hey. He called me buddy. Oh, and you got a nice backyard, too.
Thank you, honey. Oh.
I'm not pancakes. Once you've earned your father's friendship, oh, you two can use that love to truly light up the world. Or you can go out drinking and sleep in each other's vomit. The only barrier is your own imagination. Outside in some crappy tropical paradise, huh?
Hey, I thought you guys were parasailing.
One of the parasailers got dragged under the rudder of a cruise ship, so apparently no one else gets to go.
Tommy?
Spelunking was all a scam. You go into the cave, there's a guy in there trying to sell you a timeshare.
Will you hand me a new ashtray, pal?
Yeah. Pal?
Yeah, pal, that's me.
Really?
Yeah, it's true. They're checking out cans together.
Yeah.
I want to be Dad's buddy.
Me too.
What? You want to check out cans?
Me too.
No. Parasail, spelunk, I am Dad's buddy.
Oh, hey, I can earn Dad's respect too. Hey, Dad, Dad.
Yeah?
I'm going to hijack a pirate ship filled with loose women.
Well, I need some more smokes and another drink.
Okay, I'll do that. Dad. Me too.
And I need some too. If I smoked or drank. But I can start anytime I want to, pal.
Yeah. Well, starting is easy. Keeping it up for 30 years takes commitment.
Hey, but you do it one day at a time.
How come when you get something great, everybody else has to have it? You know, it's that grass is always greener on the other side of the fence thing. That's why you gotta build an electric fence out of razor wire, huh?
Yeah. Ooh, what has Titus had? He friends with his dad. Stop!
Yeah. Your grass don't look so bad to you now, does it?
Now get the hell out of my yard!
Yes, sir!
That's 12 wins in a row. You're going for the house record.
Oh, yes, sir!
Hey, guys. The house is asking for you guys not to say that crap anymore.
Oh, really? Well, then.
Yes, sir!
Excuse me. I need to get through to my buddy. My buddy. Hey, Dad, buddy. Hey. I got you some illegal cigars. They're not Cuban. I stole them.
Oh. I'll save those for breakfast.
Hey, Mr. Titus. Hey there, buddy. Why don't you have some duty-free local rum? They make it with their feet.
Guys, you cannot buy a man's friendship.
Yes, you can. What else you got?
Hey, no, Dad, don't you think our friendship runs a little deeper than a box of thing and fried cheese? My pal needs some fried cheese right now.
Hey, big buddy, tequila. Hey. That'll make you blind. Instead of a worm in the bottle, there's a fetal pig. Oh.
That's super duper, buddy. Prescription painkillers. Your name is Nigel Jum Jum.
Oh, hey, best buddy of all time. Excuse me, miss. I'll give you, what the hell? $500 to show my pal your boobs.
Christopher!
$600?
Christopher!
Wow!
Hey. Ooh. We have a winner here. My best buddy in the whole wide world.
Best buddy in the whole wide world.
world.
Titus, are you all right?
I'm fine. Get out of the way. She's closing up shop.
Ow! Oh. Is he having a heart attack?
Oh, my God, he's having a heart attack.
Are you having a heart attack?
I'm fine. Deal. I want the house record.
Dad, you're having a heart attack.
I'm not having a heart attack. It's a heart episode. Ow! Give me some Robitussin.
Dad, you have to, your heart isn't coughing. It's stopping.
It's just a cramp.
In your heart. All right, we got to get you to a hospital.
Yes.
My son would drag me to a hospital. My best buddy would let me sit here and break the house record at blackjack.
Blackjack.
Dad!
Are we buddies or are we not?
Deal.
Papa Titus, you are having a heart attack. You should go to the hospital.
I'm fine. Almost every time I have fun, my chest hurts.
Yeah. But your chest didn't hurt when I threw you that birthday party.
Well, that birthday party wasn't fun. I'm sorry you had to find out this way.
You're having an infarction, a myocardial infarction. I saw a show on infarctions once. The weird thing about infarction...
Don't say it again!
There's something about you today.
Dear Buzz, everybody with you.
Hey, buddy, will you pick up my chips for me?
I'm on it.
I got it. Hey.
Not you. You brought me tequila with a pig in it.
How'd they get the pig in there?
Well, they actually fired the jug around it. Get out of here!
Christopher, you have to bring him to a hospital. Don't be his buddy. Be his son.
My buddies don't listen to their women.
Yeah. How many heart attacks you been around Dad for?
A two? Five!
And two bouts of diverticulitis. I think I know my buddy a little better than you do. What's arrhythmia? Hey, do you know what VTAC is? Because there's a man dying here. What's VTAC? Oh, my God, what's VTAC? Oh, my God! He's not dying. Go lay in the sun, pretty. Take this. Up high. Down low. My dad's had 5 heart attacks and 32 false alarms. He once had a sharp stabbing pain in his chest. Turns out wife number 4 had stabbed him in the chest.
How long you guys been married?
If your buddy is fine, how come he hasn't touched his fried cheese?
Well, maybe he wants it to congeal. A lot of people like when the grease puddle forms a thin skin over the top. Some people use it for gauze. You don't know what you do. All right. I'll test him. Hey, thank you. Hey, that's for you, sweetheart. Oops, sorry. Well, go ahead, Dad. Pat that bunny.
You know, that is a human being with feelings.
Oh, my God, he's dying.
He's going to the hospital.
I am not going to a hospital in this third world country. They'll be dancing around, poking holes in a doll that looks like me, and clicking chicken bones. Buddy, back me up.
If your father's life is at stake, it's better to be a son and have him alive and pissed off at you than it is to be a buddy and have him dead. I don't want my father to die. Wait. No, wait. No, hold on. No, I want my father to live. Who else could take his place?
You're a wussy! You're a loser! You never amount to anything! Let's go down to the strip club and check out the girls' nice toilet.
Crappers! He called it crappers! Why are you mad? That's it. Aaron, call an ambulance. Yeah. Tommy, call Sacramento, get Dad's records faxed. Okay. Dave, get his medicine.
Scotch or vodka?
His heart medicine.
Bourbon.
All right, Dad, I am not going to let you die.
Christopher, I didn't find an ambulance, but I did find a donkey with the Red Cross on it.
Okay, that's it. We'll get a cab. All right, come on, Dad. Fun time is over. We are getting you out of here right now.
You know, you are not a buddy. You're a wussy. You suck. You...
Oh, Dad.
Dad.
Dad! What is taking that damn donkey so long? Dad!
He's coming. Shh. Nobody move. Get the other light.
Hey, let me in. I'm here.
Watch it, watch it. Look out. Jesus.
Sorry.
Come on, I gotta use the can.
Come on, Dad. Breathe. It's like resuscitating an ashtray. Dad! Dad!
Is he okay?
It'd be fine. Your father loves you, but he doesn't like you. His job is to tell you you suck and are worthless, so when you get out there on your own, you don't end up sucking worthlessly. He makes you a better man so that one day you will have the strength and character to stand up to him and give him the finger. But just pray on that day he doesn't have the strength and character to break that finger off. Ow! I thought he was sleeping.
I'm the funny one.
No, I'm the funny one.
No, I'm the funny one.
I'm the funny one. Okay, fine.